BBC News.
The head of the National Crime Agency has apologised over the way his organisation handled information about alleged paedophiles. 2 years ago, the names of 2,000 British men were handed over by police in Canada. It's thought the men had paid for pornographic videos of underage children, but it took a year for British officers to pass the list on to regional forces, and the BBC has discovered that some have yet to approach those named. This report from our special correspondent, Lucy Manning.
A doctor, a teacher, a grandfather, a football coach, all on a list suspected of buying indecent videos, a list the British police ignored. These men then went on to commit more crimes. Canadian police carried out Project Spade, targeting men buying underage videos. A list of more than 2,000 British men was handed to police here in July 2012, but wasn't passed on to regional forces for more than a year, and then some still didn't act. Now, figures gathered by BBC News from a number of police forces show on average police have arrested only around a third of the names that were given to the British authorities more than 2 years ago. And so far only 6% have been charged. They include teachers and nursery workers. And there's big variations between forces. The Met Police received the names of 193 men. They arrested 31 and charged 4. Nottinghamshire Police received the names of 22 men. They've arrested 3 and not charged any. 2 they found had died. And perhaps West Yorkshire are the most interesting. They received the names of 60 men a year ago. A week ago, they'd arrested no one. Now they've arrested 24, suggesting forces have still not fully dealt with this. Today, the head of the National Crime Agency told MPs he was sorry for the delays.
Sitting on data for the period of time between July 2012 and November 2013 that could have led to children being protected or safeguarded, that is not in the spirit of what we stand for, and I'm sorry if that has led to harm to children or exposing them to risk, because that's not what we stand for.
Cancer doctor Miles Bradbury, one of those on the list, went on to assault more children at his Cambridge hospital. The parents of a teenage boy, a patient abused by Bradbury, told the BBC the delays are inexcusable.
This doctor has got away with it, and so much more could have been done and should have been done. If things had been done back when they knew about what was going on, none of these poor children would have been abused.
The National Crime Agency has referred itself to the police watchdog over the delays in passing on the information to police forces. And two police forces have also referred themselves. Now the police watchdog has written to every single chief constable, asking them to see if their forces mishandled this information. Lucy Manning, BBC News, at the National Crime Agency.
The South African court.